4.5 minutes. We are handing off to the LOX tank. We are beginning to flip to horizontal. And the white cloud, the plume you were seeing, was intentional. There is a liquid oxygen dump. We've now transitioned to horizontal and beginning the subsonic test portion of the flight, where we check out the aft and the forward flaps to hold the vehicle stability. T plus 5.5 minutes, Starship continuing the subsonic descent. 6 minutes, 10 seconds into flight, we're down beneath 1.5 kilometers. We're preparing to restart two engines, flip the vehicle vertical, then transition to one engine for the landing burn. And again, we've just got to work on that landing a little bit. But we'll find out.
I'll give a little bit of my love to you. There's so much that we need to share. So send a smile and show.